Okay, wait here.
I want to come with.
Don't come with. It's boring. It's business stuff.
What kind of business do you do in a garage? You know, this seems a little shady.
Right, yeah, like nothing shady ever happened in a fully furnished office. You ever hear about Wall Street, Morty? You know what those guys do in their fancy boardrooms? They take their balls and they dip them in cocaine and wipe them all over each other. You know, Grandpa goes around and he does his business in public because Grandpa isn't shady. Oh, crap. Hey, what's up?
Hey, Rick! Here you go, 3,000 Flurbos. Do you have the weapon?
Can we please... This is my grandson, Morty.
Well, hi, Morty. I'm Crumbopolis Michael. I'm an assassin. I buy guns from your grandpa.
Here, go away.
Ooh, yeah, this looks deadly. So this shoots antimatter? My target can't be killed with regular matter. Nice to meet you, Morty. Listen, if you ever need anybody murdered, please give me a call.
You're giving him a card?
I have no code of ethics. I will kill anyone, anywhere. Children, animals, old people, doesn't matter. I just love killing.
You sell weapons to killers for money?
Ugh. You've got what the intergalactic call a very planetary mindset, Morty. It's more complicated out here. These are Flurbos. Do you understand what two humans can accomplish with 3,000 of these?
What?
An entire afternoon at Blips and Chips! Oh, this place is the